big screen. The producers of Avatar.
Such a beautiful day. The sun's shining in a beautiful way. Gonna take a shower, brush my teeth, and
life is ultimately meaningless.
But I'll get out of the house. Get on the road, top down, hands down. My favorite song, and not to the
other. The planet's being destroyed by your carbon emissions.
But I'll head to class. Try my best on every test I pass, and my grades are screaming in my face. Hey,
98% of what you learn is a waste.
I get to hang out with all my friends. My friends are the friendliest friends. Can't think of a better way to spend my time.
Your brain is flawed and all your friends will die.
Never mind, I'm alive in the greatest nation. So proud of
the exploitation of the natives.
This graceful bird means freedom for all.
All that for the slaves and bald eagles on board.
I can live in the moment, look every second.
At any time you can get clinical depression.
But I'll just be happy no matter what's in store.
It's gigantic and we have no cure.
At least we are.
Capitalism is flawed.
And it's all because of my hard work.
There are a thousand advantages you left in your birth.
I put a lot of effort in my resume.
Good thing you don't have a black person's name.
I'm proud to be a functioning member of society. Finally, I can be the citizen I dream to be. Part of the community, contribute with my tax. What can possibly stop me?
The shrinking middle class.
Unless I got a nice stable job.
So they outsourced to China or replaced by a partner.
Oh god, I'm glad I could relax a bit.
You'd be empty with nothing to distract from it.
But man, I'm a passionate graduate.
You're a slave to people born richer than you.
Then screw it!
That's the auto-tune. Know the answer.
Nature's a miracle.
Natural disasters.
It's good to be alive.
I could wake up with cancer.
But I'm healthy.
Healthy people still get cancer.
I love this show.
It's the last episode.
The sun is shining.
It's going to explode.
Every species is beautiful and unique though.
Children have malaria thanks to mosquitoes.
I met a cute girl with a ponytail.
Statistically, that relationship is going to fail.
I have a wonderful family. It's like no other.
You're not special and one day you'll bury your mother.
No matter what, I can find a home.
We will all die alone.
There's amazing potential. Wait, really?
Yeah, that seems reasonable.
Wait, but you were just telling me that...
Whatever, man. Live your life how you want. I'm not forcing you to do anything. I'm just saying.
Oh. Well, in that case...